Cinemagic, in conjunction with Verez Saraband, celebrates the life and career of Jerry Goldsmith. Verhoeven, Saraband, and SiriusXM Cinemagic present an epic 80th birthday musical celebration honoring the life and work of one of Hollywood's greatest film composers of all time, Jerry Goldsmith.
I'm Robert Townsend, and I'm going to be your guest host or guide through a week-long exploration of Jerry Goldsmith's extraordinary film music career. Jerry would have been 80 years old on February 10th, but sadly, we lost him almost 5 years ago, on July 21st, 2004, just a few months after his 75th birthday. This week, however, is a birthday party, and we'll be celebrating by listening to excerpts of over 130 of Jerry's magnificent film scores. I am the producer and vice president of Verhoeven Saraband Records, and I was lucky enough to work with Jerry on 75 albums of his own music, plus five more albums of music by our mutual friend, Alex North, which Jerry conducted for me. My very first album was Jerry's score for The Final Conflict. I also worked with Jerry on what turned out to be his last film score, Looney Tunes Back in Action. Jerry was so much a part of what made music fun for me, and always exciting. Being part of the great adventure that was Jerry's life was a great honor and a thrill for me, as it was for all of the members of his team. The musical gallery of Jerry Goldsmith's film music that we are going to explore is really equal parts concert hall, museum, and amusement park. Jerry was a great artist. He invested his scores with a keen dramatic instinct, passion, heart, and intellect. But his scores also overflow with enthusiasm, fun, invention, and spirit. Jerry was always striving to do better and always learning. When asked what he thought his best score was, he answered genuinely that he liked to think he hadn't written it yet. But he certainly had his favorites. One of the interesting things about Jerry is that his music was always consistently outstanding. It didn't matter whether the film was a classic like Chinatown or Patton, or something that is remembered today solely due to its score. Jerry treated them all like the films that some of the directors only wished they had made. So whether you've heard of the film or not, you're in store for some great music.